What's good, everyone? Hopefully, you guys are enjoying the weekend. Let's run another experiment, aka, you know, testing type of deal with the stacking effect from the attack, you know, aka the Kaioken mechanic. Now, I've done this several times, including units like Tech Vegito Blue and also the Tech Future Gohan, but for this one, we're going to include the Super Agility Kaioken Goku, as well as the Super Intelligence Ultra Instinct Goku, or Mastered Ultra Instinct Goku, as well as the Tech Vegito Blue, and see, you know, over the course of time, how ridiculous their attack will actually stack. Now, this is pretty much the base attack form. That's what we're going to start out with. And over time throughout this video, you're going to see how much an increase you're going to see from each of these units. Now, Goku, the Kaioken Goku, looks to have, you know, about 400,000 in potential in terms of, you know, the damage output initially. Obviously, Tech Vegito Blue and Ultra Instinct Goku are going to be much higher because they are much better units. But, you know, the difference between the three units, the Kaioken Goku Agility version has the ability to greatly raise attack as part of the super attack, whereas the Tech Vegito Blue and Mastered Ultra Instinct Goku have the ability to raise attack. So there is a slight difference, and then because of that, you're going to see the Kaioken Goku a little bit, you know, catch up a little bit quicker than the other two units. So looking back on, you know, this after editing and all that, it's pretty ridiculous how much of an increase you're actually going to see over time. Now, given this is a testing type of video, it's very unrealistic in terms of the actual battle system mechanics. I mean, we're talking about going through at least 50 turns of continuously getting these guys to super against the enemy. And because of that, you know, obviously you have to choose the Rose and Zamasu event. Because Zamasu has 99 million in HP, and he does recover HP every other turn or whatever the system is. So I didn't really count, you know, how many turns it took to get to certain levels, like I did for the Future Tech Gohan or Tech Future Gohan video. But you know, honestly, it's more or less, you'll be able to visually see the incremental increases toward attack. I mean, the Kaioken Goku is going to increase attack by a ridiculous amount, and you're going to see that fluctuation. Like, you'll see, you know, you see a 1.2 million right now, and with the criticals, it'll be even higher. Type advantage, he hit for about 2.7 million there, and let's see for the additional, 3.6 million with this guy. Again, this is very unrealistic. It's more or less an experiment slash testing. So I know in the past you guys had requested the this type of video for the Ultra Instinct Goku as well as the Kaioken Goku, so went ahead and kind of tested this out, and see how this guy is. So I don't even know how much time this actually took. It definitely took a hot minute, you know, and a couple of retries. So you know, hopefully you guys enjoy it because it is a pretty interesting video. And it's crazy to see the numbers, you know, at the bottom there. You're looking at, what, 1.2 million with Kaioken Goku there, and then 1.7 with the Mastered Ultra Instinct Goku, and then 1.8 million with the Tech Vegito Blue. So, I mean, obviously it's going to increase over time because that's how their super attack mechanic is, but it's always nice to be able to see how high it can actually go. Now, if you continue to do this, yeah, it'll get to an infinite. I mean, the possibility is infinite, so it'll get to 99 million if you really want it to. So I'll probably continue testing with this setup later down the road, but for now, I just kind of wanted to show you guys, you know, a kind of like a glimpse of how these guys are after, you know, at least 50 turns of continuing to super against the enemy. Yeah, 6 million with the critical, and, you know, this isn't a nuke, this isn't, you know, optimal setups. I mean, this is basically the double lead Tech Vegito Blue setup, so pretty much 120% boost toward, you know, HP, attack, and defense. So even with that setup, you know, over time, obviously, they're going to hit for far, far greater amounts. So about 6 million with the critical there as well. And you'll see the Super Saiyan 2 Team Gohan in the mix a little bit, just because of that 35% increase to attack and defense for allies, so that does help a little bit. So you'll kind of switch, you'll see different rotations throughout this video, but for the most part it'll be, you know, the trio that you see there: Kaioken Goku, Ultra Instinct Goku, as well as the Tech Vegito Blue. It's definitely fun to see units like this Kaioken version of Goku be able to hit for that amount. Regardless of how unrealistic it is, it's still pretty nice. And the great part about Vegito Blue is every time he supers, it'll raise the attack and defense. So, unlike the other two units, their defense will actually go up as well. Not that it's ever going to be needed to this point. I mean, you're not going to drag a battle out this long, you know what I mean, on a realistic setting. So, just take it as more or less an experiment and just a purpose of testing, really. Yeah, 4.3 million right there. That's pretty damn good. The only thing you have to be careful with these types of scenarios is making sure Rose doesn't take enough damage to get annihilated. Otherwise, you know, the stack effect will continue, but the next stage after this is the Agility Rose, and it'll pretty much be an instant kill because these guys are, you know, increasing their overall attack so much. I mean, so that's the one thing to be wary about, and it is a little bit, time consuming to get to this point, for sure. So quite a bit of an increase from the initial base amount of about 400,000, I believe, for the Kaioken Goku. Now he's upwards of 1.5 to 1.8 million, depending on the rotation. So yeah, it's pretty insane. And what else is there to say about the Tech Vegito Blue unit? I mean, it's one of the best units in the game in terms of, you know, just overall balance, and yeah, he's a great unit. Ultra Instinct Goku has his advantages as well. Once he transforms, he's got a high rate of being able to evade enemy attacks, so definitely comes in handy as well. So now he's got the ability to hit, you know, upwards of 5 million with the critical, and pretty much on the level of the other two units, which is ridiculous. But again, the Kaioken version has the ability to greatly increase attack with each super versus, you know, raise attack and, you know, with the other two units. So however, you know, the Ultra Instinct Goku hit for about 8 million, and Vegito Blue did the same. So yeah, I mean, it'll definitely add up over time, and it's pretty much limitless. I think the other version that I did test out was the Dispo unit, where he also has the ability to increase attack by 20% every turn that he's up. So that's from his passive skill, I believe. So he was able to hit for 40 million, and then the nuke test he was able to hit for about 99 million, you know, max damage cap. So if you missed out on those videos, definitely check those out. I'm sure you'll enjoy it if you're enjoying this video. It's crazy how much they're putting out in damage with just a normal hit. It's not just the super attacks that they're able to hit for a tremendous amount. So now you're looking at 2.5 million in potential now, and then 7.2 million with the critical. Like, absolutely ridiculous output at this point. It's definitely an interesting rotation to see all three lined up like this, especially with the damage potential numbers at the bottom. It's crazy seeing that kind of number. Getting close to the double digits of millions. I mean, it's insane. And like I said, I'll probably continue testing and see how much higher they can actually go. It'll be interesting to see. So both of the units here will get that 35% boost on top of their attack stacking. So, let's see how much of a difference that actually makes. So 9 million, pretty much at 9 million there with the critical. And then Zamasu will recover HP, thankfully. And then let's see what happens here. About 6 million without the critical, so definitely continuing to climb up, and it's definitely nice to be able to see that kind of numbers. That'll be crazy to be able to see Kaioken and Goku hit the double digits in millions. That would be pretty insane. Hopefully, by continuing testing, I mean, it'll get there. It's just a matter of patience and having the time for it. So yeah, this is roughly the testing of the Kaioken mechanic or stack effect. Hopefully, you enjoyed the video, and definitely thank you for watching. And make sure to like the video and leave a comment.